Learn Arabic language. In this lesson, you are going to learn how to use see in Arabic language with its conjugations with the Arabic pronouns. My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you'd like to learn Arabic online with me, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Before we start the lesson, please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and if you could share this video with your friends, I'd be grateful for this because this will help me to gain more views and reach to many people. Thank you. Now let's see how to say so in Arabic language with its conjugations. Okay, so means ra'a, huwa ra'a, he saw. How to say I saw, we saw, you saw, he saw? First we say ana رأيت. أنا رأيت. I saw. We نحن رأينا. We saw. نحن رأينا. Okay. أنت. You رأيت. You saw. For singular masculine. أنت رأيت. Okay. أنتما. You dual. رأيتما. You saw. رأيتما. أنتم, you plural masculine. رأيتم. رأيتم. أنت, you singular feminine. رأيتي. رأيتي. أنتما, you dual. رأيتما. رأيتما. أنتن, you plural feminine. رأيتن. You saw for plural feminine. رأيتن. Okay. He saw. هو رأى. The original one. هو رأى. Okay. هما, they for dual masculine. رأيا. هما رأيا. Okay. هم, they for plural masculine. رأوا. هم رأوا. Okay. She saw. هي رأت. السكون. هي رأت. Okay. هما, they for dual feminine. رأتا. هما رأتا. Okay. هن, they for plural feminine. رأينا. هن رأينا. Okay, so they for plural feminine, هن رأينا. Okay, now let's move to the present, see, which means يرى, he sees. I want to say, I see, we see, you see, he see. We say, أنا أرى. أنا أرى. We see, نحن نرى. نحن نرى. Okay. You see, أنت ترى. أنت ترى. Okay. أنتما, you dual. ترياني. أنتما ترياني. Okay. أنتم, you plural. أنتم ترون. Plural masculine. أنتم ترون. Okay. أنت, you singular feminine. أنت ترين. أنت ترين. أنتما ترياني. دول. أنتما ترياني. أنتن for plural feminine. ترين. Also looks like أنت. Yeah, the same. أنت ترين and أنتن for plural feminine. We say ترين as well. Okay. هو يرى. He sees. هو يرى. Okay. هما يرياني. They for dual masculine. They see. هما يرياني. Okay. هم يرون. They see for plural masculine. هم يرون. She sees. هي ترى. هي ترى. Okay. هما, they for dual feminine. ترياني. هما ترياني. Okay. هن يرين. هن They see for plural feminine yaraina. Okay, now let's move to the imperative al-amr. Al-amr. Ra. Just one letter like that? Yes. Ra. Okay, and of course we do not do command with ana, nahnu, neither huwa or hiya. We only do with anta. Anta, ra. And sometimes we add ha in the end. And sometimes we use this and sometimes not. Anta, ra, you see, like that. Okay. Antuma, raya, you dual. Raya, see, for dual masculine, raya. Antum, raw. Antum, raw, for plural masculine. Antum, raw. Anti, rayi, you see. Ray, for singular feminine. Antuma, also as well, raya. For dual or masculine or feminine, raya. Antunna, you plural feminine, rayina. Antunna, rayina. This lesson is really important, by the way. Okay, let's see how to conjugate ra'a with the pronouns. Okay, now let's move to the examples. Here we have ra'a, madin, past, yara, mudari', present, ra, command, amr, ra. And ru'yatun is the masdar, because some of you asked me to add the masdar. Ru'yatun is masdar, the infinitive. Ru'yatun, which means vision, okay, or seeing. Okay, now let's see the examples. Please look at the first one. Ra'aytu ma hadatha, walakin lan u'alliqa. Ra'aytu ma hadatha, walakin لن أعلق. It means I saw what happened, but I will not comment. رأيت, I saw, ما, what, حدث, happened, ولكن, but, لن, I will not أعلق, comment. رأيت ما حدث ولكن لن أعلق. Okay, next sentence. لا أستطيع أن أراك ضعيفا هكذا. لا أستطيع أن أراك ضعيفا هكذا. It means I can't see you weak like this. لا أستطيع أن, I can't, أراك, see you ضعيفا, weak, هكذا, like this. لا أستطيع أن أراك ضعيفا هكذا. Okay, next sentence. هل سبق لك رؤية الأهرامات؟ Here we are using the مصدر, the infinitive. هل سبق لك رؤية الأهرامات؟ It means, have you ever seen the pyramids? هل سبق لك رؤية الأهرامات؟ هل سبق لك, have you ever, رؤية, seen, الأهرامات, the pyramids. هل سبق لك رؤية الأهرامات؟ Okay. The last sentence is going to be in your homework. دعني أرى ما يمكنني فعله. دعني أرى ما يمكنني فعله. What's the meaning of this sentence? I'd like you to think about it carefully, then write it in a comment. I will look at it and correct for you, inshallah. And that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it was useful for you, inshallah. Please don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.